Hello, YouTube! It's the Brick Adjuster here with another episode of...
What?
In today's episode, we have a question from Mardi Gras Man 23. Mardi Gras Man 23 asks, do you edit your videos the same day you film them? Great question. So my answer would be that it depends on what type of video it is. If it's my what Q&A videos, or a Lego hunt, or a Lego haul, or a mock video, then it's usually edited the same day I film them. However, if it's a playing with Lego review video, I normally film this over a number of days. I usually film a bunch of the box openings with the boys at one time, maybe three or four. Then we might try to build these sets over the next few days. Once all the sets are built, then I might record my thoughts of the sets alone by myself. And then on another day when the boys are home, I'll record the intro, outro, review the minifigures, and get the boys' thoughts and opinions on the sets. So filming all these reviews take over a number of days. Then, once the filming is all done, then I can edit it up. So my question to you guys is, if you edit your videos, do you do them all in the same day? Comment below, let me know, and please continue sending me Lego-related questions. I love giving my thoughts. So this concludes another episode of...
What?
This is the Brick Adjuster signing off. Thanks for watching, and we will see you guys in another video. Bye!